down there in the penalty timekeeper's bit. Puck almost turned over right in front for Tolusti. And now jabbed away, and the feet in front of diving across Ribeiro, along with Pecorini to make the stop.
Pete, I stepped on you. I can't help myself. That man is remarkable. It's turnover. Ribeiro handles this way too casually. Turns over here. Rene lunges, misses. Watch the save. Kicks the back of his left leg out and gets it there. That is just pure determination, athleticism, and a remarkable piece of goaltending.
And a likely bruise.
Yeah, you're not protected all that well in that spot right there.
Oh, and in the picture there, we had all five guys, so it was a great recovery.
And knowing that you guys are going up against a desperate Carolina team here tonight, how do you feel you guys are matching their...
Shooting the Oilers 11-5 in this period. Another faceoff win, Burns long shot, another opportunity, and another glove save. This time off the stick of Jason Demers.
This guy is lights out tonight. This is ridiculous.
Standing ovation here at Rexall for Ben Scrivens.
I guess so, Kevin. Unbelievable the saves this guy is making. And for Edmonton right now, they cannot expect for him to keep this up. They've got to do a better job in the defensive zone, give him some help, but he is in this. He's just dialed in tonight, no question about it. The San Jose Sharks have gotten pucks to him early and very often. This one here, just a juicy rebound. Comes right out to Demers. He's got the wide open net to put it. He gets great wood on this shot. Look at the head shake afterwards. He's like, how did that stay out?
To go, Fleury at the edge of the crease, and now the hash marks as it's still back in. It's set across. Oh, and it didn't go. It was tucked with a wide open net.
Incredible stop by Braden Holtby. It's an adventure right there. Now watch this. The puck goes across. Tuck has a wide open net. And the paddle of the stick, Holtby.
In Washington, they'll be calling this the save. Now as he comes off the ice, Devontae Smith-Nelly right next to him, he goes, that's got to be the save of the year.
Incredible stop, desperation, back the other way.
Back to Kopitar, he'll walk it in, shoot, and it's knocked down right back to him, a save by Vasilevsky, and he keeps it out of the net, reaching behind him, he had it in his glove.
He has made some fabulous saves so many different ways this year, but that one was unique. Sometimes players will do this, they'll get an impossible angle, and they'll just try to bank it in off the goaltender. How about that? Is that any good? Preventing that one from going through the crease. That is some kind of radar-like catch there. And you know what? The fans are getting a replay of it on the big screen here, and that's why the commotion and the standing ovation he's getting for that save.
Marion Gaborik back in the LA lineup now in this power play with Martinez. Under a minute to go on the call against Killorn. That shot, and it's gloved in a more conventional style by Vasilevsky.
Let's take another look at that save by Vasilevsky. Trying to see the puck. Now that's unique too. Talk about a screen in front. We've seen him look over guys an awful lot. He knows he's got somebody on the other side. But you got to hand it to him. That is brilliant.
That's a combination of Dominik Hasek and Ozzie Smith.
That's great.
You don't see those two together very often.
No, I wouldn't.
Demonstrate.
Voracek tried to stick handle his way through, but that was blocked by Spalding. Oh, and a strange bounce out in front. And what a stop there by Hutton. Carter Hutton came back out in front, dove, and took away what appeared to be a sure goal. There's going to be a penalty on the play.
Whoa.
But when Carter Hutton looks back on his career many years from now, that might be the highlight save.
You talk about a sliding grab for a shortstop on a ball getting through the infield, Pete. Carter Hutton caught out of the net thinking the puck is going to go around behind the net. He hits it with his own stick. He knocks it out. And then the Philadelphia Flyer player who's cruising down the middle.
And the Flyers coming on.
Just throws it right off the net quickly, and I think it might have been Matt Reed.
So Leguan in the box for the trip.
Back under his pads.
Kulikov keeps it alive, and here's Grimaldi feeds it across. A sprawling glove save that has Peary looking to the heavens once more.
Same shift, same guy, robbed him twice. Watch this pass by Grimaldi. It's perfect. It's over top of Bieksa. I don't think Peary gets it all. Kind of goes off the heel, but that's a game-saving stop by Freddie Anderson. Him. He's looking for that top corner boy. He misses by inches. And what a stop by Anderson. Left foot. The only reason this game is still going on. What a save on Smith.
Three saves.
Three stops. Smith. 2-1-0 breakaway. He's just so athletic.